I almost got a DUI, and then I wrote a song about getting a DUI. Woo! Put my heart on February 22nd, snoring like a bitch when I put the Jeep into a ditch. Cops came and pulled me out, I think I realized took the wrong route when they made me walk the line like Johnny Cash back when he was blind. Spent the night some damn podunk chair when I was waiting, contemplating if he'd ever post my bed. The hours passed so fast to a second night, I realized right then we must have had the last great fight. My confession to you, I can't believe you're still alive. Son, you blew a .35. Sorry, Judge, I don't know what the hell I was thinking. My baby and I got in the front of all fights and I just started drinking. Everybody has their troubles, everybody strives and struggles. Nobody in this town gonna drive when they're seeing no. He says, son, booze ain't your problem, it's pride, it's yours. Yeah, you and I, we pushed too far. Great air spots leave the deepest scars. Careful how you wait your moments. You might not be worth fighting for.
So I usually have 15 capos.
I do have several. Do you need another one?
I just want to take it way down. Sorry.
Whatever you want.
Woo!
You know Tucker?
No, I meant the guitar because I was finger picking on it. Yeah, think of, all right. Here's a song about my my best friend growing up from Detroit. His name was John Murphy. I wrote this in the first person. His dad was a real asshole. He left the family. I pretended like it was my dad, and when the album came out, my dad was like, "What the hell, man?" So, Dad, some songs need to be written in the first person.
Dog and moving along, 'cause your dad fed the dog and moving.